Play looked like, I mean, this game where focus could have been an issue. You're up 11-0 early. It's apparently it wasn't. I mean, how are you able to kind of maintain your focus with this kind of sandwich game?
I just wanted to go out there and just make sure we execute it. You know, Division II team or not, there's still a team that's in our way. We're still trying to come in. They look to steal a win from us, so we had to go out there and play like it was any other game.
Offensively, you guys, past few games, it just seems to be kind of a snowball effect with shots start falling, maybe a little more aggressive offensively. Does it just kind of build off itself a little bit?
Most definitely. You know, when you're playing well, you're going to come into the next game with more confidence. And we need that going into SEC play, so we're excited for Tuesday.
Coach Martin's been consistent in saying that the offense will come. Is it a bit of a relief now that it's finally starting to take effect and finally starting to go the way you guys want?
You know, we work hard on our game. Everybody, from top to bottom, work hard on the game. And, you know, it was just a matter of time for shots to really start falling, the ball to start going our way. So,
how do you feel about just where the team is at this point going into that conference?
I feel pretty good. I think we're in a good space defensively and offensively. And I think we're ready to roll. You know, I think we're going to go out there and look to take one game at a time, starting the SEC play.
You got a guy like Darius Thompson out there who's throwing passes where guys are going to be, not even where you are. Joyce kind of have to stay paying attention and stay focused because he seems like he throws balls and guys aren't even necessarily expecting that.
Oh, yeah. Well, we practice with Darius all the time. He throws a lot of spectacular passes, and that's just who he is. So every time we sprint the lane, us as bigs, we expect the ball. You know, and, so when we don't get it, we kind of look at him sideways. But, you know, he's a really good passer.
Juwan, just, you know, what does it say about you guys showing up and playing, you know, hitting on all cylinders out of the gate? It's a team that, you know, it's been understandable if you took lightly.
Can you repeat the question?
You know, this game is sandwiched between Virginia and the start of LSU Division II team, but you guys came out hitting on all cylinders. It wasn't like you were flat or taking them lightly. Does that speak to the veterans, you know, on this team, you guys being ready?
We just wanted to go out there and make sure we played our hardest. I mean, regardless if shots were falling or not, Division II or not, it's still another team that came out there to compete. So we had to go out there and compete as well. And we came out with the win.
And just moving into SEC play, does it feel like major change, like gears are shifting, like it's getting ready to get serious, cranked up a notch?
Oh, it's definitely about to get real. You know, SEC play, there's nothing to play around with. You know, we want to go out there and, you know, take one game at a time, you know, just lock in on that game and, you know, get ready for Tuesday.